five of those types represented here today, and the other type, the Miles Falcon, arrived but too late to qualify. This year is the first time it's flown since then. This is and always will be a tricky aeroplane to operate, but just notice, ladies and gentlemen, this aeroplane was designed for one thing, and that was to go fast. If you see it head on, you'll see there's almost nothing to it. As a pilot, when you fly an aircraft, you get some idea of the compromises that have been made in the design. Fly from England to Baghdad non-stop. Everything was built around that.
Thank you.
Charlie Duke and his...
a very fast roll rate, but a very accurately controlled one as well. 16-point roller. Barry's just shoving off, isn't he? You'll notice in the vertical tremendous acceleration, because it is such a clean airframe. So very small horsepower, very clean airframe. The GB Super Sportster itself, which was basically the biggest engine you could fit in the smallest airframe. People started getting killed because these aircraft were very nearly uncontrollable. It wasn't when they were being flown by people like Roscoe Turner and Jimmy Doolittle, who could control them because they had the skill set. It was when they got passed on to the second line pilots who perhaps weren't quite so sharp. But aircraft that have already taken part in the display, the first, of course, the Miles 2F, Hawk Major. It's only now when they touch down you see just how small these Formula One racers are. Fabulous aircraft. There you go.